here on West Village Street, scene of the E.L. Patrick Harris series, How I Met Your Mother.
Why is this like Cobra Street?
Hey everyone, welcome to New York!
Make it anywhere, even if you make it here on the Universal lot.
Furious 7. Here's a Jeep Wrangler Sahara and driver's gear from Jurassic World.
When you hear that, grab your thunder buddy. Because we got,
on the left, a flash flood. Heading straight for the tram. Take cover.
Over to Texas. Ahead of us here is a western filming area known as Six Points.
This is the beginning of
Styles.
We got the bull.
What they really should be saying is, look at the fin in the water. Uh-oh. Our fin!
Brenda Strong is the late Mary Alice Young, voiced by Brenda Strong. The blue house was the mom of Bree.
Also on the left is this light brown house, home of the couple Bob and Lee, played by Chuck Watkins and Kevin Roth, number 43 there. The beige and stone house,
Dr. Seuss, became a reality.
Jim Carrey played the Grinch, and the film's narrator was Anthony Hopkins. You stayed on, welcome. It looks like it's time for us to check out of the Beats Motel.
I thought, what if it's 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood?
Listen, I want you to close your eyes, okay?
Hobbs out.
Messy, but it's all good. The more the merrier.
Alrighty, Sherman,
on the ground right now.
Mine's a whole lot bigger than yours.
Hobbs, escort this novice out.
I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face. Oh wait, that's someone else. I'm trying to play a coy, trying to make it disappear, but just like the Battle of Troy, there's nothing subtle here. In my room there's a king-size space, bigger than it used to be. If you want, you can rent that place. Call me an amenity.